Thank you.
You know, after 5 years, many several meetings in Italy by duty 6 months ago is a clear indication of the moral crisis. They started with the Turanian, not really following the liberals. The liberals, a number of successful, more the liberals, actually, especially in energy. I was very glad to hear your comments before coming to Cyprus, and I'm looking forward to our discussion. And of course,
I think the friendship between Cyprus and Israel has never been stronger, and it's getting even stronger all the time. We have, since we established this relationship in this East Mediterranean tripartite alliance, we've seen so many benefits, and still more to come. We've seen hundreds of thousands of Israelis coming to Cyprus, we've seen investments, we've seen high tech, commerce, security, and we're thankful for your cooperation in fighting the scourge of terror for the good place, at least. I think we have big possibilities, and I look forward to discussing them. Not all before the camera.
And my dear, I said,
even more successful in saving lives for both our peoples.
Looking forward. Thank you very much.
The first quarter of 2020.